Sunday Igboho replies Tinubu, nobody can stop Lagos rally. Hello, my wonderful people. News reaching us is that Asiwaju Ahmed Bola Tinubu has sent a strong warning to Sunday Igboho over the proposed rally to be held in Lagos State come 3rd of July. Tinubu's boys have rather, so it's Tinubu, if it's his boys that are sending the message, asking Sunday Igboho to ensure that he forgets about that plan so that he does not get disappointed and all that. But Sunday Igboho is replying, say, listen, Yoruba land belongs to our father. Nobody can tell me not to come. You see that rally, it will hold. This is what is happening now. This is the tension building up, my people. It's happening. Sunday Igboho said the rally must hold. Tinubu's boys have sent a strong message saying, no, it cannot stand, it cannot hold. Don't come to Lagos. But Sunday says, well, it's going to stand. We'd like to hear from you. Please don't forget to give us a thumbs up, subscribe if this is your first time. Let's get all the details. Yoruba activist Sunday Adeyemo, more popularly called Sunday Igboho, has stated that nothing will stop the plan Yoruba rally, nation rally in Lagos. Lead Ninja understands that Igboho is expected to be in Lagos on July the 3rd, 2021 at Ojota Park in continuation of the rally for the creation of the Oduduwa's nation. However, reports have it that Tinubu's boys have sent a strong message to him, warning him to shun the plan and to ensure that he does not come to Lagos and stick to other places he has been going to for the sake of peace, as they are ready waiting for him. Speaking during a live chat, Sunday Igboho, through his spokesman Olayomi Koike, insists that there is no going back on the Yoruba Nation's rally. He said, we are sending a peaceful message to the governor, Sanwo-Olu, to Tinubu. We do not mind any other person who is saying we should not come to Lagos. We are coming. Tinubu is the chief security officer of the land, and we are coming to Lagos. He's the one we have to take permission from. He's the one we have to talk to. July 3rd is the most important date so far. Nobody can say we should not come to Lagos. It is a peaceful rally. Asiwaju Ahmed Bola Tinubu, we got your warning. We got your message loud and clear. But you are not the chief security officer of Lagos State. You cannot tell us or ask us not to come to Lagos. Just like you have right to visit any other state in the nation, we have right to visit any state. Remember, it's a peaceful rally. We have gone to Ogun, Ondo, Osun, Ekiti, and we've had our peaceful rally. So nobody can stop us from coming to Lagos. We are only coming to Lagos to have a peaceful rally, a sensitization information system. Meanwhile, Lagos State Commissioner of Police has warned previously that anybody coming for rally should mind themselves, because they will be dealt with seriously. After Asiwaju Ahmed Bola Tinubu's statement that they stand for one Nigeria, this is what is happening currently. Asiwaju Ahmed Bola Tinubu has sent a message to Sunday Igboho, warning him to desist from coming. Not him particularly, but his boys have warned Sunday, asking him not to come close to Lagos. But Sunday Igboho has replied that no such thing will happen. We are coming. We've been to other states. Remember, there are five southwest states. There are five southwest states, and he's saying whether you like it or not, all road leads to Lagos on the 3rd of July. We'll be there. And we are coming for a peaceful rally. It says, as the time is now, we have sent message to the chief security officer of Lagos State, who happens to be the governor, Babajide Sanwo-Olu, no other person. It's Babajide Sanwo-Olu we have sent the message to, not to Tinubu, not to his boys, not to any other person. So these are the matters reaching us at the moment. These are the issues going on ground at this time. Sunday Igboho has responded saying, you cannot tell me not to come or whether to come or not to come. We have a right, just like you have the right to go to any state in Nigeria, just like you have the right to go to anywhere you want to go to. We also have the right to come into Lagos. Remember, we are having a peaceful rally. We're just coming around, going around. We're not going to block any street. We're just sensitizing the people, making them aware that we, the Yorubas, are planning to leave Nigeria. And so we're making everyone aware. Nothing more, nothing else. So my people, there you have it. Sunday Gboho has sent message. Sean Asiwaju Ahmed Bola Tinubu. He has shown him saying, your message was received loud and clear. However, you are not the chief security officer. You cannot ask us not to step into Lagos State. Besides, Lagos State belongs to our fathers. And the Tinubu that is even talking, do you know Tinubu is now in EFCC net? Buhari has started with him. Buhari has started with Tinubu again, because the more he wants to become the president, the more, you know, Buhari is making it clear to him that you got no chance, man. You get no chance, man. You get what I mean? So it's happening. And he's saying to him, you don't have a chance. You see, you can't be telling us that you want to come to Lagos, or you don't want to come, you cannot come to Lagos. He said, no, that's not possible. As a matter of fact, we are stepping into Lagos, and we are stepping in a grand style. We are coming for a peaceful protest. And that's it. Nothing more, nothing less. Sunday Gboho is, you know, ruggedly on with this, you know, with this matter, which is ongoing, is on right now with the situation on ground. You know, is very, very much on with this Yoruba nation. It's taking no for an answer. Focus, determined. Says this must be achieved. It is attainable. We can achieve it. We can get it done. Yes, we can. And Sunday Gboho is on it. Is not even looking to the left or to the right. He has made a statement. We're going, and there we go. So Sunday Gboho has made it clear that we are moving. Indeed, we are moving. We're not going to stand back and allow anybody to, you know, keep us down or make us not feel part of what we want to do. We have a right, we have checked the constitution, and we're not going against the law. So my people, here you have it. Please leave us a comment. Please don't forget to like us, share, subscribe. Click on the notification button so you can get all our latest news. God bless you. Bye for now.